Hi, crafty friends. Let's make a tree collar with these Dollar Tree scarves. So what I did was I took the top and the bottom off of the laundry basket. Then I cut it down the center. We started to hot glue, after I cut the scarf apart, hot glue this on top of it. And then I'll add some magnets to hold each side together. And look how cute. Ah, love it.